not trust Varix, yes? But leave your distrust, your blame, for later.
Varix, the power Aeris used to trap you, was that...
Darkness. Yes. We call it stasis. Power in opposition to your light, given by the pyramid. It led Aramis astray. Europa was to be a haven for Elixni, but stasis corrupted her. With it, she turns obsession into opportunity, working in haste to empower Elixni with the dark gift. If Aramis is not stopped, she will build an army capable of snuffing out the light, once and for all.
Guardian, I'm seeing a big spike in Vex activity. We should go shut that down. This is what remains of Eventide. Clovis Bray's Europan colony. Built to house those who came to build Exo. And to become them.
Until we arrived. Much has Aramis uncovered. All has proven beyond dangerous.
Then we'll just have to take it away from her. Dome. Is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope remaining immensely, but a standing reminder of Aramis's betrayal of Varix.
Aramis using stasis. darkness trail Aramis left behind leads right through that door, but it's locked.
In stasis, yes. You will not be able to break through.
Then we'll find another way around.
Centuries we have been bound by them, servants to the so-called Great Machine. We even built idols in its image. We have become pawns of our own devices. No longer! Today, we begin breaking free from our chains! This power is a gift. One I will share with all of you in time. Vylax! By one, we will rise again. This is our future. Our enemies stand no chance against this power. The Great Machine will finally know our pace! It would appear our enemies have arrived, eager to test us. Let's not keep them waiting. Darkness, the Fallen. This is really bad. Shift here, to the left. There, across the gap, go!
Varix believed Aramis wished to create a new life for the Elixni, but these dark powers...